How to delete multiple pages on Microsoft Word. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily delete multiple pages on Microsoft Word at once. So when we normally want to delete a page, what we do is just select all of these items on this page and just click on backspace or delete. By doing this, we delete the item of the page, but in order to delete multiple pages, there is no specific option that has that Microsoft Word has given us. So as you can see, I have 341 pages on this document. So what you want to do to delete all of these functions is you actually need two functions. First one is you have to open your navigation or your go-to. So for that, you can press Control G. Or you can press function F. If your function buttons work without pressing the Fn button, it's alright, but in my case I have to press function plus F5 and it will open up the same thing. So this is the first function, and then the second thing that you need is the F8. So what that will do is F8 will extend your selection, so it will create an extension on the background. If you press function plus F8, Fn plus F8 button, it will now select this starting of this cursor. So if I press right here, if I click on this list right here, it will select all of these items in between. So this is what the F8 will do. So these are essentially the two functions that you want to do. Now if I press, if I select the first page and press function F8, it will start the extend mode on the background, and I want to select my page. So if I just go Control plus G, it will open up the pages. Now let's say if I want to delete 300. And I go to my 300th page, it will select all of these options in between. If you close this and backspace, all of these items will be deleted. So as you can see, from 300, now only 40 pages are remaining on the bottom left of my corner. And that's how you delete multiple pages on Microsoft Word. If you found this video helpful, consider liking the video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on new videos. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thank you for watching.